Happy New Year, but wait, which New Year? With all the different calendars around the world, it can get confusing. Welcome to this journey, where we unravel the fascinating differences between the solar and the lunar calendars. Let's start with the Solar New Year, which is based on the complete revolution of the Earth around the Sun. This journey takes approximately 365.25 days, giving us the familiar 12 months of the Gregorian calendar. January 1st marks the finish line, a fresh start under the sun's warm embrace. This calendar, adopted by most of the world, is perfect for farmers and astronomers as it aligns with the seasons and predictable solar cycles. Now let's meet the Lunar New Year. Forget the sun, this one's all about the moon. It follows the moon's phases, completing 12 cycles, around 354 days, in a year. The lunar cycle lasts about 29.5 days, shaping the lunar months. Because 12 lunar cycles are shorter than a solar year, the Lunar New Year hops around the solar calendar, bringing fresh starts at different times each year. The development of these calendars has ancient roots. The solar calendar, like the Gregorian, evolved over centuries to align with the seasons. On the other hand, lunar calendars, based on moon's phases and prominent in many ancient cultures, were tied to agricultural cycles. Around the globe, different cultures follow either the solar or lunar calendar. Countries like the United States and most of Europe predominantly use the solar calendar. In contrast, countries like China, Korea, and Vietnam follow the lunar calendar for cultural and traditional events. India is unique in this respect as it follows a lunisolar calendar, the panchang, meaning it takes into account both the lunar months and the solar year. This dual consideration helps align the calendar with both the phases of the moon and the seasons, making it more accurate for agricultural and cultural events. So, what sets them apart? The solar calendar offers consistency and predictability, while the lunar calendar keeps track of the moon's cycles and boasts unique cultural celebrations. If you're curious about when the Lunar New Year falls in the solar calendar, remember, it shifts around. I generally expect it between late January and mid-February, aligning with the second new moon after the winter solstice. In summary, while the Solar New Year follows Earth's orbit around the sun, the Lunar New Year dances to the rhythm of the moon. Thanks for joining us on this journey. Whether you celebrate under the sun's bright gaze or the moon's mystical shimmer, may your new year be filled with light, joy, and new beginnings. Happy exploring!